Hello and welcome back to Taz Wanted. Last episode we did the minigame and a couple and destroyed a couple of signs in Tazland Amazement Park. But then I got stuck and then I figured out what I needed to do. And I got frustrated at what I needed to do because the jumping is a little bit iffy. So I just did that, and I had already been recording for an hour, which is about how long I usually record them. These also hold on. I glitched my way down here. Why not? No. Yeah, that one was easy, just had to hold me down for a minute and just light up there.
Okay, prepare yourselves for the most graphic depiction of hell ever seen in a video game. You think Doom has the most graphic depiction of hell? Doom has nothing on what you are about to see. And I will elaborate more on why this is the most graphic depiction of hell in the end of the episode. It was at this point that I decided to give up for now and go and try and do the other two Taz wanted signs. Because I just had enough trying to do that for that for now. So that's what I went and did. Also bearing in mind all the footage I sped up that you see is 4x speed. So everything you see took 4x as long for me to do as you're seeing it, unless it's not sped up at all.
Whoa! Okay. Five out of seven, two more to go. And one of them's gonna be absolute hell to get. Jeez. 2000. Oh, I hate that. Bye. Again, really? Come in.
Do you need any support?
For feck's sake.
can do your washing. If you want to bring it, you do the...
There we go. Oops, there's, I forgot to unmute it. Thank you. Yes! That's the final one! We did it, boys! And girls and peoples! We did it, people! Yes! Oh, sweet bejeebus! That was hard! Also, I just realised the camera's really wonky. That is annoying. Is it just me or is it really wonky? I don't know. Anyway, see you guys in the finale, next time for the finale, where it will be Yosemite Sal, sweet Jesus, that area. That, oh my God. That last area. Oh, whoever looked at that area and said, yes, that is an area I want in my game. That is a polished, ready to be released to the general public area. I'm going to take them. I'm going to snap their necks. Because that area. I'm just going to quickly rant here for a minute. Like I said, this Taz Wanted, obviously made for little children. How is a little child supposed to do this? How did I do this when I was a little child without going insane? These little wooden platforms and the ones in the midair, they are very glitchy that you will fall off them due to bullshit more times than you can count. Why? A lot of them are spaced so far apart, they're barely possible. Especially the ones in the sky, like the ones in the water. At least you can stand on the end of these and just launch yourself off the edge and then jump. But you can't do that in the mid-air ones because the rope takes up like one... The hitbox for the rope takes up like one third of the log. So you have to jump around it. Jesus H. Christ on a bike. Oh, that was hard. See you guys in the next video. Right, so at least this is almost over. Just Yosemite Sam to go. Bye-bye.